and we are putting together for the first time, celebrating the benefits of yoga and the practice of yoga through a visual presentation of dance and yoga practitioners performing together for a commission new music track that's been created for this. It will be the world premiere of this performance for Prime Minister Modi. So Indian arts and aesthetics are all well connected. It's only in the modern age, I think, we have started to compartmentalize and put them into pigeonholes. We're going to have two favorite bhajans of Gandhiji performed, one by a collective vocalist across Singapore who are going to come together to sing one favorite bhajan. And then we're going to have a Chinese ensemble. Musicians are going to play another very favorite bhajan of Gandhiji as an instrumental. So it's going to be a very intimate performance, and the artists have been really looking forward to be performing for this.
Absolutely beautiful venture, bringing two art coming together. And no wonder, because yoga and Bharatanatyam are nurtured in the land of India. So in that way, they speak a common word. So I think that gave us the scope to put it together. In dance, it's a holistic experience that, you know, like not only the energy, and also there are many a lyrical part, that expression part comes together to make the dance form looks elaborate. So whether it's yoga or Bharatanatyam, it's just exploring the energy and bring the beautiful aesthetic of art, which are nurtured in the land of India, together on stage.
He is yogi, the real yogi. Once I asked his guru, Dr. Nagendra, that what do you think, like, PM has the gunas, the qualities mentioned in yoga. He told that he is beyond the gunas, beyond the rajas, tamas and sattva, everything. Like, we feel like very nervous in front of him. But of course, this will be really blissful to perform in front of the real yogi.
Very excited for this performance, because this is like such an honor for me. And then we all know that our Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister, he's like such a respectful, and he's like such a great yogi. And we are going to perform in front of him. It's like a dream comes true for us. And we are working so hard to like give our best in front of him. And then such a big honor for us.
We've been living here in Singapore for the last 14 years. I've been living here with my family. It's our second home now, but India is always in our hearts. We've all come together to volunteer for this dance and yoga event. It feels great. And it's a mixture of pride and excitement for all the Indian community here. And what can I say? We're all excited for a great time.
I'm very excited to join this event. And when I see the performance, the dancers, the energy, and the story of the chakra, it just gives me a lot of motivation, especially with all the yogis together, and my colleagues, and all the dancers, and the choreographer. They give us a lot of motivation. You know, we're so proud to present in front of the India Prime Minister and Singapore Prime Minister. So it's really our great honor. Although I'm a little bit nervous, but excitement is more than anything, and very honorable.
Very honored to be able to participate in this dance cum yoga performance. It's really a great honor for us to be able to perform in front of the Prime Minister, Minister Modi. It's our very first time, and of course we'll be very nervous, but I'm sure we'll all put up a good show for everyone to enjoy.
We hope the Prime Minister's reaction would be that Singapore is very connected to India, and though we are far, but we are not so far, and there's a lot of connections between, and the cultures that India has given to the Asia Pacific, where we sit in today. So in our performance 31st, you're going to see yoga, you're going to see Buddhism, you're going to see Hinduism, the great things that has come out of India that is connecting and binding Southeast Asia with India together. So we hope that he can recognize that and see how the Singaporeans are also dedicated. The performance 31st are not just Indians, we have multiracial yogis are going to practice, and that's going to show how yoga is international today.
Namaste Modi ji and PM Lee.
Modi ji, आपका सिंगापुर में स्वागत है।
हम सब इस योगा डांस परफॉर्मेंस के लिए बहुत उत्साहित हैं। जिस प्रकार इस योगा डांस परफॉर्मेंस से अलग-अलग संस्कृति से लोग जुड़े हैं,
उसी प्रकार भारत और सिंगापुर के रिश्ते गहरे और अटूट हों।
See you soon.